All right, we're gonna start the Easter egg. I know how to do it, and if I don't know how to do it, I just look it up on Google. I have a friend called Google who helps me out. No. Yes, I did. Google, can you tell me the steps for the Easter egg on Rare Relations, please?
Here is information from Accelerated Ideas.
Ooh. Override the corruption engineers, collect the summoning altar piece, build the summoning altar piece, enter the up mouth, upgrade the apothecary concernment, shoot the gravestones, fill audio realms, collect the body parts, blah 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 blah. And we already know how to do this, so we ready or not? Alright, so do you we should probably put like the gobblegum like liquidations. Liquidations if you have, because we're probably gonna need that for all the. If you got perkaholic, then at least perkaholic. If you do, then we need it because that's how. You are so dumb, my boy. Okay, part one, Skull. Locate downstairs in the Valkyrie on the bookshelf beside Speed Cola. Upstairs on the wheelchair. Oh, these are the all summoning pieces. These are all the. Oh, shit, this is good. Alright, so I know where all of them are. Start the thing, and you can search me up on Instagram. I mean, on YouTube, my live stream is the Easter egg. And my YouTube channel is Alejandro. Yeah, my YouTube channel is Alejandro. I only live stream on that channel, and then my other one is King Card Kelly. Alejandro, because my dumbass forgot to put this one on Card King, where everything is supposed to be in, but no. So my YouTube channel is Alejandro Alonso, and then there you should find me. Yeah, I'm Hispanic. You're Mexican because you said wey. And I'm also Mexican, so hey. ¿Qué pasa? Ándale, wey, ándale. Alejan. Ejan. Alejandro. Alejandro. No. Alejandro Alonso. It's with an S, so it's Alons.
Nice plan, Ritoff.
So it's
Really great
Alonso.
job. I can see why
And
you're
then it
so
should be a person
worried.
with the green, like a person in green.
Obviously, things
And then you should
look
see three
exactly
live streams
I blame
of me because I
myself.
did live stream three times.
Honestly, I had
One was
no
Destiny, the
idea
other one
about
was
this.
Black Ops 3, and then the other one was Pentagon. You okay, bro? You just quickly turn. These are good. These are bad plans.
What about this Dr. Monty guy?
S
Who the
O.
fuck is he? Where the fuck is he?
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of.
That's Alejandro
Alonso.
He's got
to be around here somewhere.
I'm gonna start this. It should have like three live streams already. I got live streaming already on the. Oh, I'm really bad, I'm really bad, I'm really bad, I'm jumping out. I have my RK5 to pick me up. I have my RK5 to pick me up. I'm an RK5, I won't be able to protect you anymore if I don't. Just come and pick me up. Oh, now I can't pick you up because now I have no bullets. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. Alright, come on, we gotta set this up. You know, find is very easy to find. It's Alejandro, not Alejandro. A-L-E-J-A-N-D-R-A. Alright, doing.
Viver, you've been, I needed this before.
Oh, I wasn't picking you up, I'm not picking you up. Shit.
Don't you look so hungry?
Jukes are for real. So it's A. L. E. J. A. N. D. R. O. N-D-R-O.
Glad I ain't turning into a damn meat maggot today. Wait, has that ever even happened?
I don't know.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us...
I don't know, yeah, it's A-L-O-N-S.
Yes, Dempsey.
My plan is to A-L-O-N-S-O.
If we can do that...
Go the other way. Go to the Rising Jack. I'm going to mob. Do the thing. Because we need to start this quickly. I'm going to Origins. No, I'm going to Mob is Dead. You go to the Rising Jack. Because you're on that way anyways. I opened the other door for you, all you have to do is just find the other door. So we can get these things quickly done.
Say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Max has made me to remove his
hand. Oh, what's my luck if I pull the ray gun at the first try?
I'm surprised you trust me, Mrs. Monty.
I actually got the ray gun in the first try. Oh, are you watching it? Who's watching it? I don't know. Okay. Whoever's watching, say hi, please, so I can know your name, and say thank you for watching. And one. That's why I want to know who is it. But whatever, we might get later more. And then I barely have subscribers, but I don't want. I'm only using this channel because this channel is mostly. My dumbass forgot to link it up to my other one, instead of this one, but. Oh, so now I'm stuck with this, and many people are gonna be watching me on this instead of the other one. So if you want to, okay, go ahead. But I'm gonna be live streaming mostly. I'm gonna live stream because my friends, they live stream more too, so I wanna live stream with them. Sometimes I cannot.
I think I smell.
Flag should be here.
Yeah, that's it.
Here. Either here or downstairs. Alright, I'm about to start the one of them. Are you sure? It should not show music. It should be it should say that. If I can, I'll show you, but I can't right now. Because I'm too busy. Hold on. I'm gonna try to see what we can do in the next one. Okay, that zombie's a walker, so I could probably do it right now. Don't kill any more zombies because I have a lot of them coming to me. Fuck.
That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb. Physically. Cannot argue with your methods, Dr. Monty.
Yeah, I'm live streaming right now. All right.
Cannot argue with your message, Dr. Monty.
At least let me
accept my embrace.
At least let me see my live
stream. Cannot argue with your message, Dr. Monty.
I don't know who's like. Oh, the person who just like who was watching us does that.
Maybe my powers can enlighten you.
Oh, but I'm watching it, so present. No, I have my phone right next to me. My computer monitor is like far the fuck. Like, oh fuck, I might die, I might die.
Oh, no, I got it. Alright.
I already did one. We might meet up, okay? And the flag should be here. Wait, where's the flag? Okay. The flag should either A, be upstairs, where that little pole was, in that little dirt stack. It should be either A, here.
Okay.
Or here, I think, for my mind.
Even if you
or
it should be abundantly
very clear right
that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose.
There should be some around here.
Anyway,
oh, found it.
I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly.
Are we doing so far so good? So far so good.
It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
All right, I'll meet you up, okay? All right, that they're all like some around Horizon, Baruch. I'm gonna get one right now. Hold on, chill.
Is
the one right here? Some around here. Let me see where that is. The skull should be somewhere around here. The ace should be in this wheelchair somewhere around here. Is it here? Yeah, the skull is by one of the wheelchairs. I don't know which wheelchair. Got it.
I've seen this before. Yeah, just now, right.
I need you to come and open this door for me because I think the shit is in here. Oh, fuck. I went down. I'm in Baruch. I went down in Baruch. I'm killing things. Alright, let me see if this works. If I could see it, I would know. Alright, okay, yeah. It works. Can you read it?
Alright, let me see if this works. If I could see it, I would know. Alright, okay, yeah. It works. Can you read it?
Come and pick me up, I have a ring in. I'm dead. You're far, you're way the fuck far from me. I'm dead. Alright, go through there, and then from there, go to your left. No, don't go to your left. Continue going straight. Go to your right, my bad. Go to your right now. Go. Continue going straight and go to your right.
Got it. Won't say a word.
Yeah, there, okay. I think that was the zombie that fucked me. Alright, now the shield part should be in there. No, it's not there. It's not there. Keep going down. Keep going that way. Keep going. Oh, you fucked. Why did you get in the corner? You could have gone through the secret passage, please. You probably cannot find me. It's literally my name. Like, it's Alejandro Alonso, and it should say, it's... Yeah, and then Alonso, and then it should be, like, a circle green, but then a letter A inside. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, wait, for no, Alejandro and then Alonso is A L O N S O. I found it. No, you cannot find me. Hold on. I'm gonna try to see if I can do it on my other account. see if I can find my account. Okay, AWJ and the Alonso. Alright, there's many channels. It's a capital A, but green, but it's light green. Oh wait, try to switch up Alejandro, the Easter egg. Easter egg. Cause that should be one of the, yeah, there, I found it. Put my name and then put the Easter egg, and then it should be the first one there. Yeah. What do you want? I'm on Black Ops 3 trying to do the Easter egg yet, boy. What you mean? We just finished doing it right now. Oh, you are? Oh, that boy, you're cute. Continue watching my live stream. Support my channel. I'm tired. I'm not on Destiny. Oh, wait, I'm live streaming with one of my friends right now. I can't get off and then go play with you. I can't. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, my. Oh my god. Alright, hold on. Let me ask this kid. Do you have Destiny? You heard me? Yo. Born. Yeah, do you have Destiny? Damn it. Why do all my friends have not... Why? Damn it. For real? Alright, bye. I'll talk to you later, though. No, not you. My friend called me. Alright. So, let's have another person watching my live stream. Alright. And two comments. Was that you? That you just answered my comment?
What do you want?
Wait, I got 4 subscribers. What you mean?
Oh, I'm Black Ops 3 trying to do the Easter egg yet, boy.
Oh, no, I got 0 subscribers. I'm subscribed to myself.
What you mean? We just finished doing it right now.
My friend was one of those watchers who was watching my live stream. I'm like, what?
Alright,
so let's go. What are we gonna do now? If you had Destiny, only you had Destiny, I would have probably gone like, now we're gonna switch into Destiny. Why do you have to be like that? I'm so pissed because you don't have Destiny. Wait, hold on. Is one of my friends on Destiny? You know what? I'm tired as fuck. Either A, you want to continue doing this, or B, I can get off. Which one do you want to do? Do you want to continue playing, or do you want to get off? Because I am tired, and tomorrow I gotta go to school. But it's up to you. I have no friends that are on. They're all playing Destiny. Hold on, hold on. Come out. McCage, he was on. Remember, he said he was gonna put his child to sleep. Remember, you told me that. And he still. It looks like he's still on though. But like, I think he's not gonna probably join us because he's like doing his shit. He's probably like doing his things. Hold on. Yeah, I subscribed to him. Yeah. Yeah, I probably went back on right now. I hate Infinite Warfare and Modern Warfare. It's like fucking trash. Alright, let's start it then. Let's give it one more try. I'm gonna look up the steps. So, scroll, we already know where that is. What else do we need? Build the summoning? Okay, we don't need that. Enter the path again. We already know how to do that. Upgrade the path again. Okay. We're gonna need left side, right side, left side. Okay. Left side grave, right side, right grave. So from the left side, you need the right. From the right side, you need the left. From the left side of the grave, you need the left. And then from the right side, you need the other right side of the grave. Okay, remember that. So start the Easter egg. Yeah, nice. I don't want your mom to know that you're on YouTube.
Really?
I don't.
Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here. Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
Oh, you started it, didn't you? You started it? Did you search the Easter egg? Yo. Did you start the Easter egg? You just started, didn't you? No, did you start the Easter egg? I just heard thunder right now, so that means you did start it. You shot the gravestone, that means you did start it. Yeah, that's how you start it. Alright, let's go. So that means we started it, and that means we... Okay, you buy that way, you go to the Rising Jack, I go this way, okay?
That I am sure of.
So where did you go?
He's got to be around here somewhere.
Yeah, many people can come and join us later. I gotta shout me out myself, I gotta shout me out. Gotta go on Instagram and go like, yo guys, go see my live stream and shit like that. But like, bruh. But. Oh. Alright, who cares? Dead. The more people who I have, it's better, because if you actually are part of my live stream, I could probably share that money with you, like, individually. Or you can start just being in my live streams all the time. Whenever I live stream, you could be inside of it so your friends could see you too. If you want to, it's up to you though. I'm not gonna force you. All right, come on, bro. Come on.
Oh, this was nothing to do with me.
Come over here. Come on, bro. Come back. I'm gonna go to Ryzen. No, I'm gonna go to Origins. Or Mob of the Dead, and then you're gonna go to the Rising Jack and the Temple Triangle Arch. So you're gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way. All right. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for right now. Right, either A should be in this chair somewhere on here. Is it chair? It's on this chair somehow. Yeah, right. It should be somewhere on here, right? Oh, no, no, not going that way. I need a weapon because of my ammo, and I'm gonna get killed right now. Wow, I could probably pick up this BMP with the best bird.
I do not know if you can survive this place. I will do my damnedest to ensure that we do.
Oh. I don't know if she got to go by this door. So if I'm right, and I pass this door, it should be somewhere around here. It's not here, so it's probably downstairs in that little thing. Once I was 7 years old, Mama told me to go outside and make some friends. Once
you know,
I was 7 years old.
You know, I sometimes feel guilty about Sammy. But then I remember, it wasn't really me.
Well, I'm gonna try to do all the Easter eggs for Derizon, for this one, for Shard of Evil, and then I'm gonna try to get Grog Kolobi, and I'm gonna try to go get the Grog Kolobi and Shangalart, and the Zetsuman Oshima, so I can do those Easter eggs and then be done with the whole thing and like just fucking be happy and pleasured and come back to do these Easter eggs very well with all gummy worms done. It's gonna probably take a long ass time to do though. You have enough points to buy it though. Why don't you buy it? At least make your way through that. At least make your way.
No bullets. What, I had so many of them. What happened?
Oh, I'm about to go down.
I hope these don't imply a sadistic silence.
Your suffering will become great. Our overlords cannot allow you to continue on this path.
I did a third one. Do the second one. I'm halfway done.
I fear I have nothing on that too, but for my mortal soul.
Hello,
Dr. Monty. These pockets are so full.
expect my pants would just fall down at some point.
Yeah, like just tied on or just tied over like that. Yeah, I know that. I know oh fuck, I have no more ammo and I'm pretty much fucked. I'ma come to you, okay? Are you in the Rising Dark or where you at? So I can come to you. Alright, did you finish doing the thing over there or not? So I can teleport up. No, did you finish doing your thing?
Okay, fellas.
If you be patient. Oh yes, never mind. There you go. Thank you. I needed
it
that.
It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Oh, entry turning.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apartment.
I was gonna say again, for real.
And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. Tape is your only release. Embrace it.
I have to go pick you up. No, you're far away from me and I'm not gonna be able to pick you up because I don't have that much ammo. Oh my god, run, just book it. Where you at? I have no ammo or nothing. Yeah, wait, hold on. Did you do the ritual for the... No, I never let a friend die. Hurry up. Did you do the ritual already? You didn't do the ritual? Oh my god. So what you're telling me, is the mystery box that way? Alright, someone's watching, someone else is watching, whatever. Okay. Shit. Don't go that way. Do not go that way. Alright, come on. Take your ass out, come on. Set all of each other up, come on, bro.
This is not my destiny.
Oh, no. Bye-bye. I know I'm gonna get fucked here, but whatever. Oh, you saw that, and I... Holy crap. All these zombies are spawning like nothing. No, I'm not gonna buy that. I need the ammo.
Really, they were more like
I'm not gonna buy this. I'm gonna need the ammo.
Starting for someone where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
Who says I want the AK? I know what I'm gonna get. But okay, I might pass by. No, that's too risky. I could get cornered here. That's why. Oh my god. There you go. I got this. I don't got this. Run. I got this. Tell me if any zombies spawn behind me. If they do, then I gotta book it. Oh, no. I gotta go. Oh, you know what? I'm pretty much fucked right now. Because I don't have the door. Oh, my. I'm fucked here, bro. But I'm gonna quit making quickly down there. I'm not gonna start the ritual by myself because it's pretty much fucking stupid. Yeah, I need to buy that door.
Let's
and then...
just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on.
Oh. Yo. I'm bloody red right now.
Despite how deep they are,
yes, I got it. So I'm gonna keep it. I'm not gonna go build it. I'm not gonna go build it. It's too risky. Too risky.
Probably even less since I started.
Oh my god.
I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical.
Please come and pick you up. Are you in? Thank God I love you. I am the best person ever.
Yes, Dempsey.
I don't have ammo. I don't have enough points.
If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
I don't go. We gotta stay down here. What is this? Alright. Come on, we gotta survive here quickly. Get that, whatever that is, get that. Never leave a perk by itself. Cause one perk can make us all help. Watch out beside you. I know. Any perks, diving. Up for yes. Oh, knife. Never knife. Here, come follow me. No. We need to do this this thing quickly. We need to get the. Alright. Come on, Hermit, turn this on. Quickly. Turn this thing on quickly. I got one. Got a second one on. Go, stay on. I got you. I'm gonna try to see if I can protect you as long as I can. Alright.
We all pay for our insolence.
Now, either A, the shield part should be here. Alright, I see it. I got one. Did I get it?
I'd really prefer not to linger around here unless it's absolutely necessary. When life gives you.
There, got it.
Attempt to weaponize lemonade.
Oh, what is that? Max ammo. Get it. Sacrifice. Oh my god, I sacrificed myself. Come and get me up. You need me more than anything in the world. Hurry up. You're gonna get fucked if you don't get me. You're gonna get fucked. Hurry up. Alright, go.
Or undead for that matter. Could you imagine undead me? Ooh, how silly is that? While I appreciate this mildly amusing weaponry.
Oh, okay, that's a good gun. Okay, come on, hurry up. No. Okay, get out of there. You're fucked. How did you get it? Oh my god, you're so lucky. Go get fast quick revive. Go get quick revive quickly and come back for me. And then. Because I got a Tommy gun. That's okay. We got the Summoning Keeper, and then we got the Dragon Shield. Yeah, to the party, yeah. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Oh, I got a lot of calling cards from that, and I got a gobblegum fish. Who's gonna come? From earlier, who was that? Oh, the guy who went to go work. Does he have a mic? Does he have a mic? Okay. Okay, I have to. Revelations. Alright, we're gonna have to get the Tommy gun.
What are these guys wanting?
We're gonna get the Tommy gun, okay? For Revelations. So, Tiger, start it up. Oh my god, bro. I'm so fucking tired. I need something that's gonna help me, like, get up so quick. Self-medication. Tell him to get it then. No, wait. Does he have like the fire cells? The one that I have, the liquidation emidation. Yeah, the first goblin that you have, the very first one that you have on your goblin. Yeah, fire cell. Yeah. Alright, well, whatever. Let's just start then.
And today, I'm going to be showing you guys a really awesome Easter egg on the brand new Revelations Zombies map. Today, I will be showing you how you can purchase the M1927, also known as the Tommy gun off the
wall. We're going to need that.
Now,
alright, go. Just start it up. Alright, so you and your friend are gonna go to Marvel, then I'm gonna go to Revelations, okay? I mean, you guys are gonna go to the Marvel the Dead, and I'm gonna go to the Rising Pact, okay? Yeah, you guys, you and your friend go to Marvel the Dead, and I'll go to to the Rising Jack, because I need to get the chalk to do the thing. Alright, come and hit this. Someone come and like buy this. Cause this, we need to do this fast. Throw your grenades. I went down. Pick me up before it ends. Oh, I ended and I didn't get any points. Fuck. Did you just say that? I don't know.
Who the fuck is he?
Why?
Who the fuck is he? Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here.
Two. Three. Four. The bite? No, I didn't do it right. I didn't do it right, did I? Alright, one. And the left side. Two. Then go back to the left. One to the right. Three. And go back to this and hit this right side. Am I not hitting this right? The Easter egg to do it. Alright. I'm going to the Rising Jack, do the thing over there, come back to you guys. And then from there on, we're just going to try to see if we can start doing the Easter egg from there. Hi? Hi, Aiden Cassie? Or Caesar? I don't know how you pronounce that name, I'm sorry. No, it's C-A. S-C-S-A-S. C-A-S-A-S. Wait, tell your friend to join you. Tell your friend to join you because he's with me. No. Tell your friend to go with you. Like, to go with you. Because he's with me right now. Alright, I needed that. Oh, okay. I'm alright with that. Watch out, you're gonna go down. I need this Apothecan turn so we could do that Easter too. With the Apothecan. I'll take this. Better than nothing, right? Ah, how did you go down? Oh fuck, I heard it.
This is the place to die. Burial is not practical in low gravity.
Give me a pot again. J-Con. Alright, that's a good gun to know. Tell your friend to come and hit the box then. I think he's enough points to do it. He bought a CUDA. Alright, whatever. Oh, tell your friend if he wants to help me out. If he wants to help me with the Ryzen, because I'm gonna need like if he wants to stay with me, he could help me out though. He has to help me out though. Like all I need him is to help me out with the Ryzen drop part. Oh, thank God.
Not a good time, break bag. Kaboom.
Another fucking sniper? Are you fucking kidding me? Might as well just get it. Fuck it. Whatever. Oh, wait. What's your friend's name? What's your name? Did you tell me what your name was? Yeah, your real name. What's your real name? Oscar, so what's his name? Because tell him to come and help me by this door. Oh, no, never mind. I got it. Marcelo, okay. Tell Marcelo to come and help me do the power, the pods. Help me, please. Help me, Marcelo. Come and help me do this, please. Oh, I'm lagging, Bobby. Yo, I'm on one bar. How's that? I'm really red. How is that possible? I know, that's what I'm saying. Alright, I gotta get this chalk, this piece of chalk right here. I got it. So now we could get the Tommy gun.
Your suffering will become legend.
Yeah, I got that part. Oh shit, I thought this whole thing was over. Yeah, we're in the rising drive. Oh my god, he started without me noticing. Alright, let's get together.
Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a
heated
debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals.
Let us die if you can't get us up. Just let us die if you can't. Don't suffer yourself because you could get killed.
Look at
I already got the. I already got the thing for the Tommy gun. All I need to do is to continue. Okay, yeah, that's okay. Don't worry. I'm not mad. All I needed to do is to be careful, okay? Because then anything could go wrong, and you gotta have to fucking start this all over again. Watch out! Don't be cocky. Don't get cocky with that pistol. Watch out behind you. Watch out all over you. Yo, you're fucked. Get out of there. Don't train. Don't get cocky. Don't train. Leave that area. Go to spawn. Because that area is too small for you. And you can get trapped easily. So go to spawn. Don't stay there because you can get trapped and then we're fucked. Okay, stay there now. Now there, all you have to take care of those windows. One window right there, where they come from there. The window outside, the window behind you. I'll tell you behind you, okay? Don't worry. Oh, you're pretty much fucked. You better train good, my boy. You better train good. Oh my god. Louis invited me. Hold on, I'll be right back. Don't leave this party. What do you want, Lua? Alexis. I'm still not even logging in. Alexis. Yo. Do I have to leave to jump back in? Like, what the fuck? What's up, bruh? That's the problem. I'm doing the Easter egg and I'm live streaming right now. Time out. Do not leave this party. I tell this to everyone. I don't know why. No, for it, but don't leave. I'm gonna join back. I'm gonna go tell my friend if he wants to live. I'm gonna stop live streaming, but then live stream us fucking play Michael Myers and be more fun. I'm gonna be right back. All right. Does it kick everyone out of the party? No, it doesn't, right? Get a mic. Hello? 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 Mm-hmm. No, no. Why isn't that appearing here? That's my question. Like, it's my party. It should appear here on my own party. My ex is living in Texas. Cause you really, 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 really. My ex living in Texas. Bruh. My ex is living in Texas. Yeah. My ex is living in Texas. Alright, you joined? Do you want to play Michael Myers? You don't know what Michael Myers is? Alright. That's pretty sad, but okay. Just join me. I'm gonna invite you to a party, another party chat with my friends. And we're gonna play Michael Myers, right? I'm gonna stop live stream, but then live stream again, but it's gonna say Michael Myers, playing Michael Myers with my friend. Alright? Alright, I'm gonna start live streaming right now at 3, 2, 1,